we are continuously improving our licensing site based on feedback from our customers. The web pages shown in this video may therefore differ from the ones you will see on the site when you log in. Registering for an SIA online account is free. To begin, go to our website at www.gov.uk/SIA and click on Login to your SIA online account. This is the first link in the purple list in the centre of the page. From the login page, select Register for a personal account. This is the top rectangular blue button on the right-hand side. The registration form will ask you for your name and email address. It is important you enter your full name as it appears on your identity documents. This is so we can match your details and complete our checks when you apply for a license. You will also need to create a username and password. Please make sure you use a personal email address that you have access to. And confirm whether you want us to contact you by text message about your application or your license. An on-screen message will tell you when you have successfully submitted your registration form. We will send an email containing an activation link to the email address you entered on the form. Click on the link in the email to activate your account. Then select the Go to Login button, which will take you to the login page. You must use the activation link within 48 hours of receiving it. You will only be able to log into your account after you have activated it. If you do not receive an activation email, please check your spam or junk folder. If it is not there, please wait at least 48 hours and check again before contacting us. On the login page, enter your email address or username on the left-hand side of the page, followed by your password. Then click the blue login button underneath to log into your account. The first time you log in, we will ask you for more details about yourself, including whether you have previously held or applied for a license. We will use your answers to match your new account with any records we have for you. If you hold any SIA license-linked qualifications and your awarding body has sent the details of those qualifications to our system, we will automatically link these to your account. Once you are logged into your SIA online account, you can apply for licenses, check the progress of your applications, and notify us of changes to your personal details, such as your name or address.